fourth time in history, mankind was face to face with a power that it must control or perish by.